Thyroid surgery essentially involves either removing half or all of the thyroid gland. The length of the operation can be anything from 30 minutes to approximately 2 hours, depending on the complexity. The risks of thyroid surgery have to be carefully discussed with the patient so that all patients have informed consent. Like all operations, there is a small risk of bleeding and infection, which is very low with thyroid surgery. Specific to the operation itself are, first of all, injury to the nerves, which are very closely approximated to the thyroid gland, particularly the nerves that control the voice. So it is possible for these nerves to be injured either temporarily or permanently, which might lead to hoarseness. The second very specific complication, and this really only applies when you've removed all the thyroid gland, is that the parathyroid glands that control calcium can also become either temporarily or permanently dysfunctional, which leads to a drop in the calcium level. Parathyroid surgery in most cases involves just removal of one gland, but on occasions, in fact not uncommonly, all four glands have to be inspected, identified, and then the abnormal ones removed. Parathyroid surgery can take anything between 20 minutes or 2 hours or more, depending on how difficult it is to find the abnormal glands or glands. The risks are very much generic, like all surgery, bleeding, infection. Again, the nerves to the voice box are very close to the parathyroid glands, so there's a very, very small risk that these nerves could be temporarily or permanently injured, but the risk is much less when compared to thyroid surgery. There is also a risk that the first operation may not cure the patient of the condition, as occasionally the parathyroid glands are in an abnormal situation anatomically, such as in the chest.